The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from England, LJ.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And his partner from London, England, weighing in at 223 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Freight Train.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.
Here comes a true superstar.
And from England, LJ.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from London, England, weighing in at 227 pounds, Freight Train.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match.
A counter answered by another counter. Paying it back with their own counter. Leg sweep. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh my God, missed timing with that springboard.
Oof, lands the haymaker.
How's that for a counter? Leg sweep.
She returns the favor there.
From the middle rope, right, taking Hurricane Rana. Boom, head kick connects.
She's starting to look concerned.
Look at that. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Snapmare, there's a kick.
Oh, red in there.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up her garage.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
From the middle rope.
Second rope. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Ooh, harsh kick.
What a fool.
From the middle rope.
Cross landing. Saw that one coming.
Golly, that sounded rough.
And there's a takedown.
Stomping.
That's handled from the middle rope.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She's fighting back. She comes up empty.
She avoids the attack completely.
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism.
Snapmare.
Oh, right to the spine.
She knows that now.
Oh, and a reversal.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Oh, what a clubbing claw.
Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Yeah.
Bullseye!
And Tagiri finds its mark. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, and that buys some time. Looking bad for her here.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.